Abu Dhabi Regulator launched crypto regulation in financial free zone. Regulator for Abu Dhabi's International Financial Center and Free Zone has launched its regulatory framework that will encompass all cryptocurrency services offered by exchanges, custodians, and other intermediaries in the area. Market, the country capital International Financial Center and Free Zone, has established its crypto asset regulatory framework for companies and firms operating in the zone. The launch followed a public consultation, the ADGM said in statement on Monday, with local global respondents that led to several refinements of the framework before its release. Expert from the regulator explains, the FSRA has addressed issues around consumer protection, safe custody, technology governance, disclosure, transparency, market upshot, and the regulation of crypto asset exchange in a manner similar to the regulatory approach taken in relation to security exchange globally. Currently, the FSRA has classified cryptocurrencies or crypto assets as commodities. Security token issued will be subject to relevant regulatory requirements, while utility token will also be classified as a commodity, and derivatives or offshoot funds related to crypto assets or tokens will also be regulated as specific investment under the financial service and market regulations. We are encouraged by the significant global and regional interest from exchanges, custodians, intermediaries, and other institutions to our crypto spot regulatory framework, said FSRA of ADGM Chief Richard Dent. Added, globally, responsible crypto asset players are seeking a regulatory regime upholding high standards that foster market confidence. Our engagement with fellow global regulators also validated our position that the key risks highlighted have to be addressed for crypto assets to be more widely accepted and institutionalized. Under the new regulations, operators looking to establish a new exchange will be required to be an ETA authorization fee over $125,000 and an annual fee of $60,000. Crypto custodian like wallet firm will have to count up to $20,000 initially and $15,000 annually. Described as a key change implemented after the public consultation, the regulator has also imposed a levy based on daily trading on a sliding scale basis. Exchanges that see an average transaction value of less than $10 million, the value imposed will be 0.0015%, up to $15,000 each month. On the other hand, exchanges with an average daily value of over $250 million would minimally have to pay the FSRA a 0.0006% cut, a minimum of $150,000 per month. In October, the government of Abu Dhabi published its guidance for initial coin offerings through the FSRA after deciding that a one-size-fits-all approach to cover cryptocurrency and ICO would be inappropriate. Elsewhere in Asia, the Philippines government has also embraced cryptocurrency exchanges and blockchain companies by legalizing the entire of 10 industry firms to operate in state-controlled, tax-friendly economic zone.